to the first spot, so I'm gonna strap the GoPro on. I'm gonna get to fishing. I've seen, I don't know, 5 or 6 fish jump. We're fishing the outgoing tide, so hopefully it's gonna be good. I'll see you once I get the GoPro strapped on.
Wipe our hands. All right, first cast. Let's go over here. Looks like I'm tapping bottom. That might have been a fish. Okay, they got one. One on. No. Decent one. that and choked it. I got a leaf.
See him jumping across the river. All right, let's cast a skein out and see what happens. There it is. See, guys, just the skein. Oh, it came off. There he is. Not a bad one.
That was a fucking coho. That was a quick bite.
There he is. No, stay out of that stick. Shoulders on it.
Well, guys, that was a pretty good day fishing. I'd say just about 2 hours. We got our limit. We missed a few. We lost one or two. You know, it's going to happen, but, I mean, pretty good. All on drift fishing eggs. Yeah, I mean, can't complain there. All three of the fish we got are hens, so I'm getting a better stock on eggs. I've been a little stressed about it because I've been down to about one jar or less this whole season so far, so those fish should help get my stock up, should put me in and a little bit better of a place for eggs so I can keep fishing eggs. But that's going to do it for today's video. Hope you all enjoyed. Nice little morning session. Now I'm going to start my drive back home and cure up some eggs. See ya. Peace.